Hello, viewers. My name is Malachi. I am showing you a YouTube video. I have my awesome sword with a whole lot of stuff on it. I ain't ready that much. I am on creative, just to let you know. And this is my house with a awesome little door thing that you can go through. And this is my upstairs view over here. So like that. And so just like that. And I'll be shooting more YouTube videos on here. I am just going through reviews. And let's get downstairs and see my arena. This is the audio. This is where we normally play our, this is where we begin. This is the arena. For you all to know, took me a long time to build it. Figure out all the blocks. Oh, crud. I didn't. And let's see. So, we are in my arena. And I'm just showing you a little sneak peek. These are pistons. And when you step on them, the monsters are supposed to go up so you can attack them. I have a sword. This is on peaceful right now. We can get this on to survival and all that later. But right now, we are just doing a little sneak peek with all the stuff, and that's almost it. And I forgot to show you my other room. I forgot to show you the dining room, if I didn't show you this before. This is my dining room with a little pressure plate on this thing for my table. And a secret room I made really hard. It's a enchanting table. As you can see, when you put something on there, it's supposed to be a level 30 to level 25 or to level like 7 or something like that. And that's pretty, dang it. That's a little bit a part of this. I did an extra little thing on here. I didn't make the little out thing you can get out with, so I'm just going to break my way out. Oh, what? I didn't see. Oh, yeah, this is where the monsters stay. And when we are just about to fight, I spot a whole lot of monsters in here. And then this piston is supposed to keep us busy. And then it's pretty much bam, bam. And all the monsters go out and then attack the person that's over here. And they all fight in this arena. And they all go up and do all this thing. Yeah, I'll be shooting a couple of YouTube videos when this thing gets, when I get the new update for spawner eggs and all that. Oh, what the heck? I'll get that right there. And that's pretty much it. Just subscribe if you want. And that's pretty much it. So, bye!